Hey guys, and welcome back to Ultimate Con Gaming. We're Johnny, and today we're gonna play some more Bannerlord. We're gonna start something completely new. I may continue Aragorn Elder X later on in the future. I know I have that story going on. I also know I have the Flamebridge story going on. But I've done kind of lost where I was at, and it's been also a long time since I played this game. So we're going to do just a brand new game, brand new character, maybe someone to use in Age of Wonders. In the future.
For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent.
Oh, there's like a story mode to this now. Cool.
Its armies scattered foes.
Did that work? There it goes. Okay. I usually play Sturgeons. Let's just kind of look around here. I'm not really wanting to do a trade thing right now. Garrison troop wage. Being an army player brings 25 more influence. 50% less speed penalty. 50% range bonus in fours. Towns owned by Banyan rulers have +1 militia production, including an upgraded amounts. Some percent slower build rate for towns, projects, and settlements. That's fine. We're gonna kind of randomize to have some fun here. Let's see who we can come up with here. Let's roll with that. It's a little bit different. Less on the weight. Let's do the face. I think we're good there. What I wanted was the next. Okay, we are. Scouting and tactics. Throwing. Do I want tricycle or force? Tricycle. Leadership and tactics. Cunning. I'm gonna do a full-blown bow. And then bow and engineering, riding a bow. Roguery, throwing, cunning. Question. Do we want athletics and roguery and endurance, or tactics, leadership, and cunning? Let's go with that one. That's a cool name. Now, 1 second, let me get a snip on this guy before we go into any further stuff here. If I can get a snip, that'd be nice. Not like that snip. Give me a new one. There we go. That should work. I'll save that later. Okay. All right, next. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do something really here, but we're gonna change something to that. Because you can easily get one-shotted pretty easily in this game, and I don't know how well I can handle that, so I'm just gonna do that. And I'm gonna turn their down a little bit too. Other than that, first for members in your clan. No, I want to do there myself. I won't do Iron Man mode. Yes. Okay, there we go. Doing a realistic playthrough-ish. Not full realistic, but mostly. Now, before we get started here, I want to go over here and set up a Bannerlord's controls. Because I have done forgot them all. Mostly trying to find the one there we go, that's mostly what I'm trying to find. Okay. Okay. We're just gonna skip the tutorial, we're good. Hopefully, got some ads playing on this thing over here, so hopefully they're not picking up into the sound. I found an artifact already. Wow. Select your family name. Let's see. We're trouble people with the forest, so let's go with two ends. There we go. Ant Man. We're not really forest people, but way his bows and stuff is, I think it made more sense. Let's do it's not really anything that's even really looks like that either. It's like an arrow loot, that's kind of cool. go with this thing and go with that color for this. Here we go. Alrighty, well, let's go to the first town then and go from here. Already got some character stuff right off the bow. Decrease your bow accuracy loss due to movements by 30%. 5% damage on the bows. Let's put to the troops in your formation, gain 20 skill. There's bow by increase headshot damage. I want bow control. And then infantry men suffer 10% less damage from ranged troops. Infantry men deal with 10% more damage than cavalry to cavalry and simulations. My focus point there. Yes, apply all that. Okay. Recruit troops. Recruit all I can. And doesn't look like there's anything here, so leave. Hope leave. Recruit troops. Didn't have anybody to recruit. Do I have anything in my inventory for food-wise? Kind of. Huh. Okay. So let's keep looking around then. Where we're of the like Charon folk. He's already got a quest. Look at that. Needs grain seeds. I don't really have that much gold for that, bro. I will take the troops though. I forgot to take the troops from the last place, didn't I? Just gonna act like I didn't. I totally forgot to hit done when I did that. It's alright, we'll just ignore my ignorance for a minute here. Deliver the herd to Jamaris. And Jamaris is where? Because you can do that, but it's not easy by any means. That's already where they are, dude. That's going to be a long walk. I'm good, bro. We gotta go find some people to take down now. Cause I'm not finding anybody. Man, like forest bandits, dude. Like that's an issue. See if there's a tournament going on here. Escort the merchant. I could do that. Not a tournament going on, so. Okay, whatever. Where's all the flipping? Ah, there we go. There's some looters. I know they're starving. That's why I'm trying to get stuff done. This usually ends up bad for me really quickly, too. Come here, looters. I should just send the troops, but I'm more curious about how to play this game again. Okay, it looks like I can use... Yeah, okay. I'm starting to remember this a little bit. I gotta remember how to dismount the horse, though. Supposed to be F5? That don't sound right, but we'll try it. I think the game just froze over. At least it feels like. Okay, no, it didn't.
Dismount!
Yeah.
Mount horses!
I gotta look at the horse and press F. Okay. What is the tutorial on? Turn that crap off. Hold on, options. I don't need the tutorial stuff. You want to see the tutorial stuff? Okay, whatever.
Move! Forward!
Oops, psych. How do I switch to my weapon? Hold on. What the frick? Key bindings. Oh, numpad. Okay. Okay. That got quickly. No prisoners. Wow. Any of this actually better? No. Go ahead and equip that for now. Don't need the pitchfork. Get inside here and let's see, let's do some trading. Take all that. You got food for me at all? Let's see, probably under miscellaneous. If I take grain, it's pretty expensive grain, dude. Just give me a couple there and we'll go with that. No troops to recruit. See if we can't find any more looters or anything. I didn't take any prisoners that time around. Not by purpose, of course, but. If I don't get this quest down, they're gonna not like me, I'll tell you that much. And they're gonna wanna start leaving because I'm not making money. something going on here. I don't care about that. That's just going to give me some trouble that I don't want to be in. Why are they running from me? Dang. Two brigades, huh? I could deal with your looters right now. We got two prisoners. Okay, any of this actually going to be better than one I have? Definitely not so far. That's better. Don't have any of those, so it's automatically better. Alright, let's go after these guys. And attack them. Got two of my nine.
Forward!
Go ahead and switch, get off my horse. Because I want to try to increase my athletics as much as possible. Shot that a little high. Actually, I think I made contact, actually. Ooh, he ran. Oh. Oh, that was so close. I'm having fun with that. I will progressively get better over time with the bow. I haven't really done a bow build in this game yet. It is taking a minute to load back in, though. That's for sure. Alright, this battle should do a little bit harder. So maybe might be able to do this one.
Move!
Might actually have to be on the horse for this one because they're going to come in on the horses. Got that one.
Die, you bastard!
Almost shot my own person. Yeah. Ooh, nice shot, right? Can't hit him. annoying than anything. Oh, how'd that not hit? My guys will get him, it looks like. Ah, I threw that one low. That's right, run. I think he's running. Oh, he ain't running. He's coming back. He's gonna wish he didn't come back. That's four more prisoners. Arrows exactly the same as mine. This one is better for the hit points. Okay, got that quest completed. We still need more. So I only have like 5 prisoners, I believe. Yes. So I need more prisoners. Why is this guy outranking me? They're 4.9. Okay. Gotcha. Ooh, I'm gonna get the 15 as well. Awesome. This should be pretty easy. Excuse me for the cough there. Let's use the hill to our advantage. See where they're coming from. There they are. There's supposed to be a way that I could tell. Alt, that's right. Oh, look at that shot. Nice. Waiting for it to stop through because it's going to take a minute here. It wasn't tall on me. Oh, got my 10 now. Anything related to anything better here? If not, I could just sell it on the way back to my place that I need to go to. Quest. I go back to Marina. Marina's down there. And I am up here. We'll stop at Phycaon before I get there. Give him a second. I shouldn't have any problems with people on the way there. I might want to stop here and get some troops real quick. Place the mountain bandits try to trap me. Okay, you're gonna go the other way. Imperial recruits. I want half of them to be infantry. No, I want six of them to be infantry. Well, I'm not dismissing anybody. I just forgot how that works. These two are trying to join me. I don't want that. Because I'm not that they wouldn't be good people. It's just that I got other stuff to do. Your point in athletics. Increase your movement speed. Or increase your maximum hit points. We're going to do movement speed. Got two new focus points. So we're going to increase up on the bow. And on the leadership. We're focusing leadership, bow, control. That's this. Leadership, bow, tactics, and athletics. Yeah, they want to join me, and I'm not going to let them. Ooh, those looters were coming right for me, and they decided to turn around. Nope. And nope. And trade. Can take these, keep the horses. You can lock the horses. That's how you lock, by the way. Lock the grain. I could have swore there was an easier way to throw it all at them, but guess not. Could have swore there was a way. Oh, it was this button. I don't want to actually get rid of that either, so. And let's look at food and see what I can get from them. Ooh, their grain is much cheaper here. Some troops after we do this quest. There's looters there. I just love how I'm just randomly gaining stats. There you go. Ooh, that's a good payment. Alright, we're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, guys, from Recon Gaming. Over and